That I should lose again. How disappointing. Never have I understood those around me, understood their obsessions. Besieged by their banality, the world is a mire of tedium and trivialities. But in these fleeting moments, there is a spark, blinding, brilliant. Too soon. What of you, my mirror? Born into this world, bestowed name, bid to seek out strife and adventure. Was this life a gift or a burden? Did you find fulfillment?
This is it! Get ready!
thine enemy. Render unto me thy power.
Chief, we've got an Imperial battleship on our tail, and it's bleeding massive. Damn it! The bastards were waiting for us to open the door for them. Try to shake them. Hang on to something.
We're all going to die! Tetsuro!
She won't take much more of this!
Time has come to use Heidlin's gift. Much blood has been spilled in my name. And for what? For a false cause that I created for want of the warmth of companionship. Saint Shiva. Pray, Svelga. Pray, forgive this fool. But even now, I cannot let go of my dream. My dream of a tomorrow in which no child need freeze alone in the snow. Farewell, Warrior of Light. And thank you for showing me the way.
No!
This ether, it was a crystal of light. She, too, was one of Hydaelyn's chosen.
Fare you well, my lady.
Well, well. You prevailed.
Nevertheless,
your performance was underwhelming, and I remain unconvinced of your worthiness. Oh, you tower of your misbegotten ilk, no doubt. But should I bring my full strength to bear, well, you would be as leaves in the wind. The gulf between us is a reflection of the disparity between the world as it was and what it has become.
May not live up to your lofty standards. But they are our worlds, our homes, full of life and love and hope. And we won't stand by and let you destroy them!
Alize!
You are a mistake. For we who have known perfection, the shattered source and these shards are ghastly mockeries of the true world. The ephemeral lives you exalt are pale imitations, utterly devoid of meaning.
Belittle us all you like, but we will rise again and again and give the lie to your insults through word and deed. We define our worth, not the circumstances of our creation.
Ha, more prattle. Once I have reclaimed my heritage, my first act will be to expunge your stain from history's weave. My world will have no need for heroes.
still fighting the good fight.
It is true that all we hold dear is fated to fade away. But that is no reason for us to forsake it.
To take what steps we may, and thus mark the road for those who would follow. To strive for the best of all futures. Be this not also thy purpose?
Your final moments in futile defiance. Weary boy, you've no fight left to fight, no life left to live. Surrender to your fate, and let the transformation take you.
Rise up in madness and fury. Devour the vermin infesting the land which is rightfully ours.
It. You have to hold on.
If you had the strength to take another step, could you do it? Could you save our worlds? As one. This world is not yours to end. This is our future. Our story.
Together!
surprised you can stand at all.
I could not well leave matters half finished. Let expanse contract, eon become instant. Champions from beyond the rift, heed my call!
Very well. Let us proceed to your final judgment. The victor shall write the tale, and the vanquished become its villain. But come, let us cast aside titles and pretense,
and reveal our true faces to one another.
Why do you not tremble at my might? Why do you not beg for mercy? Why do you not die?
We've done it!
Ah! Impossible it is!
Kill you all!
Is that all? O Lady of the Vortex, O mighty Garuda, of all primals, the most terrible, I say again, is that all?
Gaius!
Cid, my boy, you look well for one who has forsaken kin and country. I wonder what else you will forsake before the day is done.
What?
What exactly did you hope to accomplish here this day? Well, I shall accomplish far more.
Is that all? Insolent mortal! I shall make you suffer! That foul stench! I see now. She has touched you! Very well.
Seven hells, does she still mean to fight?
How more than the infernal almighty Ifrit brought us succor in our hour of need?
Save us, Titan, Lord of Crags! It hurts our soul, the pain!
What is she? 12 preserve. She cannot mean to. No. No, this is all wrong.
Stop gawping, boy. We must run.
Surrender yourselves unto me. I would feast upon your ether. None shall stand against the wind.
Bear witness to the glory of the Empire. It is you who will suffer, Garuda. Ancient Aleg had ways of dealing with your kind. Now, look on their ultimate weapon, Icon, and despair. Magnificent. It exceeds all expectation.
With each primal it consumes, it grows more powerful. A marvel, is it not?
Such is the fate of those who oppose the Empire. There will be no warriors of light to save you this time. If your leaders are as wise as they are reported, they will surrender. Your skills are impressive, but they will not be enough.